Tonight at 11, an 11 News exclusive. A year after her murder, Yeardley Love's friends speak out for the first time.
There's not a day goes by where I don't think of Yeardley.
Tonight at 11, the interview you'll only see on 11 News. Live, local, late breaking.